So, I know I remember the sign on that Night Shield from somewhere. The Dark Souls 3 reference.
Oh, okay.
That's the dark sign. What made you a that's what made you a hollow or whatever, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I remember that now.
Yep, that's what's on the front of this shield. Because I remember the first time that I saw it, that's why I'm getting so many shields, because the first time I saw it, I was like, I really want that, because that's a reference to Dark Souls 3, my literal favorite Souls game.
What the fuck? No! Too much fire! I got him with a bleed! Fuck you!
And you have beaten another main boss of the game. You've got to be getting close to ending it.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's only 10 mains in the game. So.
180,000 souls.
You got a level up out of it.
Yeah.
a level up.
Right.
I'm still farming this dude, trying to get that night sword.
Jesus.
I'm at 20,000 runes from just this dude.
Yeah, that night sword was worth grinding for, considering it just got me that win.
Well, you also have two.
That's what I mean, having the second one.
Yeah, I don't even have one yet.
Whoa! Okay, don't fall in.
There's my gloves. Now I just need the sword.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
This set's actually not bad on poise. It gives 37 with no helmet.
Oh, cutscene, hold on.
Thank God I got the sword.
Her hands already burned. Like scarred over.
O Erd Tree, you shall burn. The sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. One who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death. Goodbye.
It didn't really give me a choice to do it on my own. Like that NPC was saying.
I am a mausoleum knight. I got the sword and the gloves back to back.
Look where I'm at.
What the hell? Fucking doomsday is going on.
Jesus Christ.
I say it's fine. I bet it's final boss time.
Nope.
No?
Still got a few more to go. Whoa, look where that is on the map.
Whoa. That is a whoa. No, you know what really is a wall?
The tornado.
That freaking... The tornado and the freaking Eclipse Great Shield does almost as much damage as the Knight's Greatsword from a base stat.
Wow.
So it might actually be possible to dual-wield them and do enough damage with bashing them.
Yo, what the fuck is this? There's no grace. How do I get back here if I die?
That's a good question.
So I haven't spent those 190,000 runes yet, goddammit.
What it may be is you may just have to rest at that bonfire that you rested at to get there, and it brings you back there.
I don't know.
That, or there might be a stake of Marika somewhere you just didn't see.
I don't think I'm gonna do a whole lot of damage to these for some reason. Holy shit! Just had a wild fucking frenzy on my ass. Can I just sneak by these last two? Oh shit.
When you accidentally break something sneaking past an enemy.
Good thing I heard him. I would have. Oh man. I'm glad these swords are longer. Keep getting fooled into thinking there's a grace. Ah! Horse here. It's good news for you.
Yep. You know, I think it's funny that there's a sign next to the mirror where you can change your appearance in the round table that says gorgeous view ahead.
Boss, can I skip you?
Oh, he's got the bullshit of the damn draconic knight too.
Yeah, some kind of rage lightning. Come on, come on, come on. Is this it? Nope. I wonder if I just have to beat that thing. Thank you.